energy appointments with me. So I hope that makes sense in the future.